why the Fools are a legend for power himself against a well-recognized outlaw man of policy. My time in the ancient times and also in the modern day is known as the art of eight weapons. The feet, the fists, the elbows, and the knees all being used. It was originally created by Dai Pan Mon Ton, who famously won a 1-versus-10 fight. He was the original creator of Muay Thai. Becoming recognized as the most effective, devastating form of combat, trained both in the military, then becoming the national sport of ancient China. Originally known as a rifle round, as is the ancient style, it then became a sanctioned sport and has now become what we know in the modern day as Muay Thai. Since its creation, it has grown in popularity, attracting martial artists from all over the world, notably a vast array of fighters from the UFC. Arguably one of the greatest fighters of the last decade, Kuo Kao has been the sport's greatest ambassador. With the help of Donald James Ross, he has achieved international stardom. Now in the autumn of his career, he has come full circle. And tonight, he takes Muay Thai back to its 14th century roots with this awesome display of technique in a reenactment of the creator's legendary 10-versus-1 battle of Nikon Muay Thai.